dads go to heaven?
Not if I have anything to say about it. So bow down to me, nephew, or I'll send my brother's soul to Subternia for the injustice of stealing my crown.
You still think you're the victim? Given your crown. And what did you do with it but subjugate and destroy? You may have been born Keldor, but you'll always choose to be Skeletor. See, you're no victim here. Because in any timeline... You're always the bad guy.